and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Well, Randy Orton's entrance here at the Royal Rumble was uncomfortable to say the least, but here's an entrance we all love, Melina. Melina, the two-time women's champion who had to win a six diva battle royal just to get here tonight for an opportunity at the Women's Championship.
Well, I'm certainly glad she's here.
Melina versus Beth Phoenix right here at the Royal Rumble. Could three times be a charm tonight for Melina?
And making her way to the ring from Buffalo, New York, she is the Slammy Award winner and the WWE Women's Champion, Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon.
2008 Slammy for Diva of the Year. And of course, Santino in tow as Glamorella makes their unique entrance. Beth Phoenix won that women's title at SummerSlam, has held it since then. Remember, Beth Phoenix and Melina used to be very good friends, King, until a fallout early last year. Now they are battling for the women's gold.
Impressive sight, to say the least.
Oh. Melina took part in WWEUniverse.com live blog earlier on today. 10,000 members of the WWE Universe participating. And King, she said that, quote, I've worked so hard to get back here after my surgery. I'm not going to allow myself to lose this match tonight. I will not back down from Beth Phoenix.
Well, times when you're facing Beth Phoenix, you might want to keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them.
Beth Phoenix, the most physical diva that you've ever seen compete in the squared circle, King?
Well, without a doubt, one of them, maybe the most physical. I mean, her strength is just, it's amazing.
Lena gonna have to be crafty as she always is to stay away from the power and strength of Beth Phoenix.
Sometimes you have competitors that if you get them angry, it's almost a good thing because they lose focus and they'll make mistakes. But Phoenix, I mean, the madder she gets, the better she gets, and the more she hurts her opponent. They're just slinging poor Melina around like a rag doll.
I think Beth Phoenix believes she has something to prove here tonight, King. I mean, remember what happened on Raw this past Monday night when, Santino wants to be an intern. Rosa Mendez ran into the ring and attacked Melina. Remember what Beth was screaming at her? I don't need any help to take care of Melina.
Well, that's what this match is all about tonight. We'll find out. There's that strength, that power. Santino,
he's a cheerleader.
Yeah. Beth Phoenix needs Santino out here about like a fish needs a bicycle.
Beth, the women's champion.
Whoa.
Melina knows what it's like to be champion as well. And Melina! Take down Beth Phoenix, version of the armbar there. And I tell you, if you can take that arm out of the arsenal of Beth Phoenix, take that power away. Remember, championship can change hands if the champion submits.
Melina, because of the strength of Beth Phoenix, not able to bounce. And now look at this. Oh, man.
Pure power. Pure power. That is what Melina has to contend against.
Wow. I hate to say it, agree with Santino when he said that was awesome. Man.
Melina falling hard on her left arm. In a recent interview with Beth Phoenix, King, she said her biggest fear in the WWE is running out of divas to beat up.
Phoenix, I mean, just watch what happened here. Nice elbow from Melina, but this is what turned things around right here. Watch.
Ooh! And again, a vicious assault. And the champion into a cover, hook in the leg, and Melina stays alive.
Well, when Melina realizes she's got her opponent hurt or at a disadvantage, man, there's no stopping her. Oh, look at this.
Melina missed months of action last year. needing ankle surgery. Fell off the top turnbuckle back in June.
Santino just screaming for our timekeeper to ring the bell. She's not giving up.
She may not have a choice.
Gosh, look how her leg is contorted.
Melina determined. She needs to get to the bottom rope to force a break. And there again is the strength of Beth Phoenix. Just hauling her opponent.
Goodness.
Look at this.
What in the world?
Oh, using her own foot as a weapon. We know Melina's flexible.
I've never seen anything like this ever.
Santino yelling, and I echo his sentiment. I can't believe I just saw that.
What are you doing? Come on. Certainly, your leg is not supposed to bend in that manner.
Flexibility there, Melina's did. And Beth Phoenix is just, and Melina still with fight.
Actually, Michael, I don't think Melina is that flexible.
Oh,
Beth that made her that flexible.
Look at the power again by the champion, and Melina stays alive.
Finish it, honey. No more games. No more games. Come on.
No more games.
Let's go quiet. Have some fun.
These are games that Beth Phoenix is playing. I don't want to be on her playground.
Oh, unbelievable strength.
Gorilla press slam.
Melina's on. And Melina.
Melina tried to drop behind Beth Phoenix. Now she's able to counter that.
How much does Melina have left? Trying to fight back.
I don't even know how Melina can stand after the way we saw her leg. Wrenched. Oh, nice
move.
Nice.
Melina met the trouble.
Hey.
Shoulders down, champions in trouble. Near fall for the challenger.
Be consistent.
Drop toe hold.
Oh! Two knees into the back of Beth Phoenix from Melina.
And the champion's hurt. The champion is hurt. Challenger, cover, hits the leg. Oh, another near fall.
You see the look of concern on the face of Santino.
WWE Women's Championship is on the line. Beth Phoenix, the champion, Melina, the challenger. Melina.
Both of these young divas throwing caution to the wind.
Melina trying to do everything in her power to somehow take out the Glamazon. She may do it here.
Oh man, Beth Phoenix able to duck that leg.
Whoa! Look at this! Champ in trouble! Champ in trouble! Hey. Melina got her! Melina's the champion!
The Beth Phoenix tells it all. Melina, the new women's champion.
What a gritty victory for Melina, who is now a three-time women's champion.
Well, you're right. Melina somehow found an answer for every offense that the Glamazon came up with.
Beth Phoenix is in shock.
Well, Beth Phoenix pretty much dominated this match. And I thought that was going to spell the end for Melina when she fell awkwardly on that left arm. Oh. And watch this, Michael. I've been around a long time and I've never, ever seen this before. My God.
Well, Melina somehow dumped down deep kick and pulled it out. Watch this great counter.
Back roll up and the three count. And the victory and a new women's champion.
Elation for Melina, but the face of Beth Phoenix really told the story. Disappointment, shock, disbelief.
Well, that's the key word, disbelief. I don't think Beth Phoenix thought she was capable of being beaten, and especially not here at the Royal Rumble.
The Glamazon's 5-month reign as champion is over.